the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. And I see my shirt right here. It says, "This we honor." You know, this is one of my favorite shirts. You know, for me, it's a reminder that, you know, today's Memorial Day. All gave some, but some gave all. So what does that mean? As we're enjoying this day, as we're enjoying our freedom, you know, some didn't get the chance or don't get the chance to do that. A perfect example, as you're watching, you know, some of these war movies today, you'll see that some soldiers, sailors, Marines, airmen, they made the choice to fight. Yeah, they had the option to run away and go the other way like some of their fellow comrades were doing. And they wouldn't have been wrong for that. They changed in their mind that no, they're gonna go forward and give the greatest sacrifice so that we can enjoy our day today. You know, I went out and ran, you know, 5 miles straight. I don't like running, but I kept saying, all gave some, but some gave all. There are people that they can't get out there and run. A lot of people are doing Murph. And that's another perfect example of someone who gave the greatest sacrifice. You know, as you're going out today, tomorrow, you know, years from now, just continue to get in your mind that you can do anything you put your mind to. It's a choice that you have to make. You make the choice, your body will follow. As I was doing that straight, that's the first time I ever ran 5 miles straight. My legs were, you know, saying, oh man, let's stop. My body was saying, no, let's stop. But my mind said, no, you can do it. And I kept on doing it. I kept on going one step in front of the next, you know. So you keep on doing one step in front of the other. You can do it. You have what it takes. Keep on going.